Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I am going to demonstrate three report formats, tabular, summary, and matrix. And these I am going to demonstrate with Lightning Experience Environment. And if you want to watch these format, how they work in Salesforce Classic, so that video you can find in the playlist. So link is available in the description as well as at the end of this video. So now I'm going to start the demonstration. So I'm going to create new report, and with this single report, first I will be creating tabular, then summary, and then matrix. So I'm choosing report type as accounts. So all the accounts record will be available here for exploration. So first I'm going to filter. I'm selecting all accounts. Then from here I'm choosing range as all time. So these are two standard filters that you can modify as per your requirement. So I want all accounts of all time. So that's why I applied this filter. Now, here you can see these are the fields that will be displayed in the report. If you want to choose any other field, so here is all list available. So you can search a particular field from here, or you can directly search columns here, right? So you can just drag and drop that field, or you can select so that will be available in your report. So you can close it. If you want to remove any field, just click on this remove or cross button, so it will be removed. So now if you want to run this report, so click on run. So this is the tabular report. So here you can see all the column or fields are available and the values are displayed, right? Now, let's say if you want to apply a filter for rating. So wherever rating is blank, you don't want to display those records. You just want to display those records where rating is populated. So let's understand how we can apply the filter as well. So I clicked on edit again, moving to filter and clicking here so that I can apply the filter. So you need to choose the field on which you want to apply the filter. So filter not equals to blank, apply. So we applied rating not equals to blank. So if rating is not equals to blank, then only those records will be filtered out. So again, I am running the report. So this time you will see rating is populated for all the records, and total 13 records are there. So earlier number of records were more as compared to this. So this way you can apply a filter as well to this tabular report. Now, if you want to convert this tabular report into summary report, so here you can see group rows. So if you group rows only, then your report converts into summary report. Before that, one more thing you need to focus in tabular report, we cannot apply charts. But as I convert this tabular report into summary report, this add chart button will be visible and we can apply that as well. So I'm going to apply summary on rows. So I selected this. So as you select this row field, you can see column is also available here. And if you group this report through column as well, then that will be converted into matrix report. But right now I chose only group by rows and field is rating. So this tabular report will be converted into summary report. And here you can see add chart option is visible. So now I'm clicking on run. So it will show you data in summarized form. So warm rating records are 5, cold are 4, and hot are 4, and total number of records are 13. So this way, this report is summarized. So based on a particular field, you can summarize your record so that you can have more clarity on your report. And you can also apply a chart here. So click on add chart. So this way, bar chart is available here. So if you click on this gear icon, so different kind of chart available. So if you click on this column, so column chart will be available. So click on edit, so chart is available now along with your report. So whenever you place your report on your Lightning record pages, so this chart will be displayed along with the report. So this way, I hope you understood how we can create summary reports and how we can pick chart as well. Now, if you want to apply apply grouping through column so that this summary report will be converted into matrix report. So for this, let's say I am choosing this type for column value. So this is selected. Now I am clicking. So for a moment, I am removing this chart and I am running the report so that we can figure out it how matrix report works. So here you can see rating is warm, cold, and hot. And at top you can see the type. So rating is this in a column, and type is in this row. And accordingly, it is counting the number of records. So a warm rating and type is blank. So total number of records are 3. Cold and no type blank. Sorry, type is blank. So 0 records. Rating is hot and type is blank. So 1 record. Then rating is hot and type is prospect, 1 record. So this way this table is created. And if you click on a particular cell, so accordingly related records will be displayed. So here 2 records are related to rating as hot and type as customer direct. So 2 records are filtered out. So whenever you click, accordingly number of records will be displayed. So if count is 0, nothing will be displayed. If count is a particular value greater than 0, accordingly record will be displayed. So if you click here, 4 records will be displayed. If you click on this 13 record, all total records will be displayed. So this way you can create your matrix report by selecting both rows and column group by. And if you click on this chart, so chart will be also available. So accordingly you can manage this. Normally we pick a chart and while we create dashboards. So you have both the options, either choose chart while creating reports, or you can pick charts while creating dashboards as well. So if you want to learn how we can create dashboard and how we can use our reports and dashboards, so the playlist link is available in description of this video, as well as at the end of this video, so you can learn that thing as well. So this way, I hope you understood how we can create matrix report. So right now it is showing number of records. So if I add one more column, let's say annual revenue. I added that and I'm running the report. So you will see the reflection. So annual revenue is also populated now in the calculation. So this way, if you want to put any numerical calculation, so you can pick that field as well, so that that will be reflected in the calculation. So this way, I hope you understood how we can create tabular report, then how we can convert that into summary report, and how we can convert summary report into matrix report. And if you want to watch more videos related to reports, and also how we can implement these reports in Classic, so you will find a playlist link in description of this video related to reports and dashboard in Salesforce, also at the end of this video. So go through with that playlist so that you can cover all the videos related to reports and dashboard in Salesforce. So I hope you understood whatever I demonstrated in this video. Thank you for watching this video.